Welcome back. In this video, I'm going to be teaching you guys how to import any external wallet into MetaMask. For this example, we're going to be using a Gala Games wallet. If you don't have a Gala Games wallet, we'll be making one in this video, so let's get to it. Okay, so I've opened up the web browser that we've installed the MetaMask extension on, and in the search bar, you want to type in Gala Games. And the website you want to make sure that you click on is app.gala.games. Don't click on gala.com, .co.uk, .org, as I said in the previous video. I'll leave a link to the website in the description below. And if you want to verify yourself, you can always go to the Gala Games Twitter. We're going to click on Gala Games and it will take you to this website. Make sure it says app.gala.games. Now what you guys want to do is you want to click here where it says register. And now you're going to create your account. You can change the language here, but we're just going to keep it as English. Now you need to enter your email address and display name. Your display name will be seen when you play games. Have fun with it. So this is basically where you insert your gamer tag and make sure it's a gamer tag that you're going to be using for quite a lot of the games to come by Gala Games. Then you just need to input a password. It has a recommended password, but I'm just going to create my own. As for the referral code, they're currently revamping the referral system, so you can leave it blank or you can insert mine as optional. And the final step, you want to click on I have read and agree to the terms of services and privacy policy. You can click on the blue text here to take you to the link that will show the terms and agreements and the privacy policy. I'm going to fill this out and we're going to get to the next step. Now that I've input my details, we're going to press create account. And then it's going to take you to this page which says verify your email address. So I'm going to quickly verify that and we'll be right back. So once you've confirmed it in the email, it'll take you to this page which says all set. Set up your wallet now. So you can buy and sell crypto items or skip and play now. Now we're gonna have to create it so you can find the private key to import to MetaMask. So we're just gonna create now. Now to create the wallet, you just need to give them a little bit of information. So fill this out and then press continue. Now next they will ask you for a transfer code. A transfer code is basically the code that you'll be using to interact with the wallet to initiate a transaction. Make sure it's not linked to your Gala Games account password, because if they get the password and the transfer code, then they can drain your funds. But we're just going to make something up real quickly and then you're going to press I certify them 18 years and older. If you are, if you aren't, then I wouldn't recommend doing this, and then just press continue. So once you press continue, it'll take you to this phase. Like in the MetaMask video, it will give you information about your secret recovery phrase. If you've already watched that video, then you can press show recovery phrase. But if you haven't, here's a quick breakdown. Your recovery phrase is your one and only backup. It will be displayed only one time. If you lose access to your transfer code, your funds will only be accessible using the recovery phrase. Make sure you write it down correctly and store it in a safe place. Gala cannot be held responsible for losses and liabilities resulting from not following the security instruction described. You can click here to get the security instruction, but we're going to press show recovery phrase. Now it will come up here with 12 words. I'm currently blurring out the words because I don't want you guys to know what they are. But then you just need to do like you did in the MetaMask video. Write them down, keep them in a secure place. And then you're gonna click, I have written down my secret recovery phrase. And I'm serious, I've actually written it down, because if you don't write this down in the exact order that you need it to be, there might be problems in the future. So after you've done that, we're gonna press continue. After you press continue, it's gonna tell you great job. Now you need to confirm that you've copied it correctly. So just follow the instructions here, and once you're done, you want to press finish. Once you've correctly followed the instructions and completed it correctly, you get this dynamite. Awesome, smiley monster, your setup is complete. So you want to press finish here. And now, as you can see here in the top right, you have your Gala Games account. Now to find the private key, you want to go to account. Then you want to go all the way down to security, and then under there, it should show private key. Now reveal the private key. Using this tool, you'll be able to download and save your private key, which is connected to your Ethereum wallet. Be very careful with this key, as it can grant the holder total control of your Ethereum wallet. So just like your secret recovery phrase, you need to make sure you keep this safe after you've downloaded it and imported it to MetaMask. Make sure you delete it off your computer. So now we're just going to quickly download. To download, you need to enter your transfer code. This is the one that you created after your password. Now that you've downloaded the private key, you want to make sure you copy that long line of numbers and letters. And then you want to head over to the MetaMask extension. Now you can do it here by clicking on the extension icon up here, or we can just open it up in another tab. So I'm going to do it from here so you guys can see it easier. Now what you want to do is you want to click on the icon here and then go to import account, and make sure you select private key and not JSON file, because we currently have a private key. And then you just want to enter the private key here and then press import. And as simple as that, you've now imported the Gala Games wallet to MetaMask. So So we are going to change this to Gala Games. If you want to make sure it's still correct, you can copy your public address here, go back to the Gala Games website, go to inventory, click on Gala Ethereum, not Gala, Gala Chain. Then you just want to click Get Gala. And then if you check that this address and the one that you've copied is the same, as you can see, it's completely the same letter for letter and number to number. That means you've correctly imported your wallet to MetaMask. Now you can do this with any wallet available. I'm just showing you guys how to do a Gala Games wallet because we'll be using that in the next couple of videos. That's pretty much it for this video. Hopefully you guys have learned how to import any external wallet to MetaMask, as well as how to create and import your Gala Games wallet to MetaMask. The reason we used Gala Games for this video is because in the future we'll be using that account a lot more often because they're doing big things in the blockchain gaming industry. As always, if you enjoy the video, don't forget to smash that like button and the subscribe button too, and turn on the notification bell so you know when I release new videos about the future of gaming. The next few videos, it will be teaching you guys how to fund any wallet, such as your Gala Games wallet or your MetaMask wallet, and something that you guys should pay attention to or buy before the price goes up.